can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sweet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will.
Yeah, no, it looks like the engine's overheating. Or maybe just overheated or something, I don't know.
You need a hand?
No, thanks, bro. I got this. Yeah, it's just it's one of these old farmers around here trying to help me. I think I got it, though. Thank you.
In the great book of John, you're warned of the day when you'll be laid beneath the cold clay. The angel of death will come from the sky and claim your poor soul when the time comes to die. When the angel of death comes down after you, can you smile and say that you have been true? Can you truthfully say with your dying breath that you're ready to meet the angel of death? When the lights all grow dim and the dark shadows creep, and then your loved ones are gathered to weep, can you face them and say with your dying breath that you're ready to meet the angel of death? When the angel of death comes down after you, can you smile and say that you have been true? Can you truthfully say with your dying breath that you're ready to meet the angel of death?
Did you even remember firewood?
No, but they got tons of firewood. I'm sure we'll find something.
You can't just assume that.
It's not a big deal. We'll get wood on the way.
You didn't bring a saw? You didn't bring anything down to chop
wood?
They
have wood already cut.
No, they do not, Joe. You can't just think that way.
It's right. We can find it. It's right here. Look, wood. I'll grab it real quick.
I'm gonna kill you.
Don't you worry.
I'm gonna kill you.
Why? No one's here.
Let me handle this.
Here.
Oh, wow.
Hold my wood.
Thank you.
Come on, don't get angry. You ask for wood, I deliver.
You love me.
You love me. Smoochie?
Smoochie. Knock it off.
I'll crash right there. I'll drive us into a ditch. Smoochie?
I still can't believe you stole that firewood.
These old farmers don't care.
That's what you think.
Just enjoy. I mean, look, you can see the stars. It's beautiful tonight.
Yeah, it really is. But it's a little chilly out.
Well, I'm gonna go take a leak. You wanna help?
No, I don't. I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright. I gotta go.
Champagne.